Ano yan?
Love you, boy.
Love you, guys.
Ano yan?
Good night.
I just brushed my teeth. Yeah, it won't taste the same.
Yunna?
Okay, then. Hungry, kuya. Pizza, please. Joke. Yes. It popped. Can you please close the door? Thank you.
Huwag mo akong bulak. Mga tatlo.
Ryan.
Good night.
Tumo, pamo.
Good night.
Bulak ka rin.
Cotton.
Ah, bulak.
Good night. Salamat, Titing.
Titing, thank you. Good night. Tatlo! Dalhin mo na yan dito. Good night.
Okay, salamat, Ating. Don't worry about it.
Talaga.
Hey, may.
Ano ka mong tulog ka na?
Salamat, Ating. Laki din ang tulong mo sa weekly task. Salamat.
Good night, Divine.
Good night.
Leonard, L-E-O-N-A-R.
Close the door, please, before you make love. Okay, you can make love now.
Attention na.
Kasi yung ugali ko yung kapatid ko eh, di ba sinabi ko parang kapatid ko sa
akin. Hindi ako kapatid.
I guess I'm taking your space, ano?
Oo. Oh. I was mimicking it.
Alam mo, doon ang best
program. Pasensya na.
Program
Jeremy.
Kasi, kanina nag-open ako ng medicine box. Tapos, una akong nakita. Well, hindi ko naman una nakita, pero pag-change ko pa ganyan ko. Kasi naghanap ako ng methanamic acid. Nasa likod. Yung mga gamot niya. Doon lahat ng gamot niya. So, kung nilapit ako agad si Kevin, paglapit ko kay Kevin, pinakita ko, biglang gumanon si Kevin.
Nag-shot na.
Ano? Kanina, nung pinakita ko yung gamot ni Ryan.
Ano ito, matatagda ka.
Dunay pa mo.
Not meant to be.
Good night. Diyos ka nga dyan, Kevin.
Sorry, guys.
Side of my head.
Natamad
na. Di pa naman sana ako sasali kasi ang sakit-sakit ng kamay ko tapos pinasali pa ako.
Could have Jess. Ano to?
Lagi na lang gantong nararamdaman ko.
Talaga ganyan ang buhay.
Siguro may kailangan pa akong patunayan. Ba't natira pa ako? May mission pa siguro.
Alam niyo.
Good night.
Good night.
Ikaw na lang.
Oo, pasisister ka din, diba? Nurse, wala na rin.
Alaga ako lang lahat.
So, naririnig din yung pinagsasabi nila.
Ano sinasabi nila? Lalo na sa Slater.
Naririnig mo siya?
Hmm.
Diba?
Ano?
Basta parang... It almost felt like, ano, hindi ako nag-exist doon. Na parang object na ako. Na pinapatungan nila.
Bakit? Anong nangyari? Parang,
they didn't even realize na teammates ko kayo. So they were saying things na, you know, about you guys. Parang, wait lang. Mayok din ako. Baka nakakalimutan mo. Pero, I just kept quiet. I kept quiet the whole time. The only time na nagsalita
ako. What did they say?
Like, sabi nila. Sabi nila, uy, si Unad yung Daraya. Or, parang di ba sinabi? Kasi dumidikit na daw yung pet. Dumidikit na daw yung pet ni Unad sa paa niya. Yung kamay niya sa akin, para ganun dito sa may bewang. Time it up. Tapos... Ayun, basta... Meron din naman silang mishaps. Na... Of course, hindi ko lang... Hindi naman ako nagsalta. Keep quiet the whole time. Tapos...
Mario?
Po?
Meron pang isang hindi na si Sorry ng shorts.
Ako ba?
Pakidala na lang sa... Sorry.
Did you need shorts?
Oh my goodness. It's me. Sorry, nilagay ko sa laundry.
Oh, yeah.
Kevin, please.
Oh.
Thank you.
Ang tapos tulong.
Yan lang. Yes. Sorry, kuya. Salamat din po. Ay, may cotton. Wala.
Ito maraming cotton dito. Wala niya.
Cotton lang, please.
Thank
you.
Nakatama na talaga ako ng gulamos.
So anyway, I was there, and I put down the whole time, pagano'n na ako, pagano'n na ako sa mata. Tapos, I told them the story about kay Jesus, yung, di ba, kinargan ni Jesus yung cross, tapos, tapos may tumulong sa kanya na hindi niya kakilala. Kumilento kayo. Tapos sabi ko, alam mo, Joya, siguro parang nagparinig na rin ako kay Carlo. So, alam mo, Joya, yan, kumilento kayo about kay Jesus. Tapos sabi ko, alam mo, binibigay ko yung 110% ko para sa'yo dito kahit di kita kilala. Kasi, equally deserving din
And una sabi ko, I'd rather be there. Well, hindi ko naman sinabi na I'd rather be there, pero parang pinaintindi ko sa kanya. I made her understand na, you know, I'd do anything for my team. Tapos sabi niya, tapos sabi ko, alam mo, I always give 110% sa mga tasks na binibigay ni Kuya. Pero other than that, I also believe na you also deserve this. Kasi sabi ko kay Jaya, because I also believe in you. I believe in you.
Pero anong sinabi ng kabilang team, yung sinabi mo?
Tahimik na sila. Si Joel ay nagpasalamat.
Ano
na sinabi yung sabi? Yung usual thing na mga tapos nila, like, okay lang yan, hindi yan sila mananalo. Tapos, si Slater, he was saying things like, tinitignan niyo kayo.
Oh, ma.
Over my shoulder. So, mga ganyan siya, fall. Tapos, parang ako parang, pwede ba? Concentrate ka na lang. Nalo na nga kayo, tagal-tagal. Ah, ganun. Pero may sitting ah.
Grabe yun siya, no?
May sitting. It's good.
Don't talk English. Tagalog.
Sige lang. Manalo na kami naman. Even before we knew about high voltage, even sa task natin, even sa weekly task natin. Although, if you think about it, we didn't come here to win. Pero para sa akin, we kind of changed. At first, siguro, because dahil we always lose and we always look at the brighter side of things.
Di ba mayroon pang isang high voltage na bumunta rito?
Joya.
Bukod kay Joya. 14 na ba tayo?
Oh, mayroon pa isa. 13.
Oh, may isa pang high voltage, di ba?
Mayroon pa. Zero. Siguro ganun lang, parang we're trying to make ourselves feel better. photos and then we look at it na brighter side, tinitingnan natin. And kasi kung nananalo naman tayo, minsan, really, sometimes, natututo ka, you learn when you lose. Diba? Kasi when you win, you take everything for granted. Like, what you heard. Okay, next later, win-win-win. Hindi niya na naisip na, ayaw ko, ano pa na dapat naisip, pero, okay din. Basta, sport tayo. I'm sure may something better for Unan somewhere out there. Also for Ryan, Napre, and everybody else.
Sa tingin ko, nanalo tayo, pero talo tayo. Kaya kanya.
How long is time na kanina?
8. 9 minutes.
9 minutes.
9 minutes, 30 seconds.
Kaya.
Pinakalongest
time mo, ano mo ang technique doon? 11. Sa ano, keep it really tight.
Uh-huh.
Yung balls before you end, before you mount yourself.
Uh-huh.
Kahit ang unlock. Kanina hindi yun na-realize. Na-realize pala super later na. Pagkakita ko sa balls, I already knew. And hindi ako nag-suggest. I never suggested anything or... Hindi ako nag-suggest. Pero muna yung sa the balls. Tapos, later pa nila na-realize yung sa groove. Sa the groove ng balls. It would help kasi nagsislip forward. So, na-realize nila yun sa last part nung tumagal talaga sila 15 minutes. Tapos, ano pa yung naisip ko kanina na ang best weight distribution nasa gitna, hindi nasa side. Nasa gitna.
Back to back.
Tapos dapat hindi ko kinas yung legs mo sa record. Should have kept it close sa side, sa front, pero yung back.
Yung tuhod, no?
Wait. Kasi
dapat magkadikit.
Kasi ganyan.
Hard. Mas mahirap.
You didn't hurt at all. Actually, I just felt...
Oh, pero nakadikit na.
It was like this, look. All the weight was pushed right in the middle. This
okay.
Really was.
This really was. Sad and comfortable. Pero ganun, naisip ko kanina, nakaganun yung ano. Tapos, ganun nakahiwala yung...
So when I was like this, it would, I would have to go like that.
Sakit, no?
It's one spot and there's so much force being pushed on that one spot that my foot wouldn't come off.
Nice. Ganun din sa medyo.
Kaya I told Una, I was like, when I try it like this, it'll last longer.
Si Kuya Una, nawawala ng balance eh.
Tapos,
that's when I got worried.
It's actually on technique, hindi yung balance, pero yung pag mas dikit-dikit yung bola. Ang magiging kalaban
mo, ito,
ang magiging kalaban mo lang pag nag-slip ka na. That's it. Pero,
that's what we try to like center all the balls. Put pressure. I was protected, but sometimes it didn't work, so we would fall out of place or the ball could get pushed.
Can I throw this out, man? Sorry. Can we just put it?
Think about that. One of this.
Yeah. And then you say, that's the right. Just put it there. That's the right.
Does she know it's broken?
Yeah. Fixed. That was the one broken. That's okay.
So yeah.
But alam mo, para sa akin, will it turn off some of the lights? Alam mo, sinabi ni Slater. I owe you. He owes me doubt. Dalawa na. So it's also being good. Yeah, you owe me. Hey, the rest went in the two kontrabato. You owe me pala yun. That's why I said when he said, hey, I owe you too na. Ah, shh. Don't say that. I wanted to say, I'm not doing this for you. I'm not doing this for you. For Georgia. I'm doing this for our team. To show you guys that, you know, we're not weak. Diba?
Oo. Parang makikita mo yung ugali nila, no? Yung totoong ugali nila. Kapag ganyan ang laban na talaga. No? Tapos may sinasabi siya, nakatingin siya sa akin.
Sino?
Slater.
Kaya nga sabi ni Seiji, guys, they're plastic. Tapos, they were, parang nagpapalinig kami na. Anong sabi ni Divine? You know, we signed up for this, and no hard feelings. Parang, okay, I know that na wala namang hard feelings. Kasi nga, game na siya. But then, it's true. But, you know, I don't think you have to insinuate it at the time na I'm over there. And I'm helping you guys. So, this felt weird. So, parang, yun lang. Parang I wanted to show Carlo lang na, you know, yung people na you would give a chance to would really deserve it.
Mm.
So that's what I think of Joya.
Kasi what really hurt, nagsabi ni Carlo, I only gave enough effort to live right.
Mm.
That's what he said. Point blank, tama? Like, so, ibig sabihin niya, hindi na gusto na nanalo siya, or hindi na gusto na nanalo. Kahit na close tayo, kahit na close tayo sa huli, sa ending. Pero ibig sabihin, nag-sabotage siya.
Probably he had second thoughts. Kasi sabi niya, I only gave
enough effort.
Kasi if it were high voltage, I would probably have done more.
No.
Sabi niya.
He said, I probably would have done more, not taken as many breaks. Pero, he's like, pero mahirap po kuya, pero nagbigay ko just enough effort to lift right. Tama? So I'm right with the word sabotage.
I guess it equates to that logically. Of course, wala siyang motivation to do that. Highly understandable.
Kasi,
but it is understandable, but unacceptable.
Kasi ibig sabihin that he could have... My career that I was watching.
It's okay. You can expect anything from the people you compete with. But of course not. That's the last thing they will do to them.
Yeah, but literally you said, I am an asset. I gave just enough effort to lift him up.
Well, it's okay. If that's what they think. It's his strategy to win. That's what he wants. Then, let him be. We'll have our own strategy to win. But, we won't play dirty. Never did. Just so they know.
Right.
Ayok.
Ayok.
Night, bro.
Right.
My legs hurt. Super. My thighs actually. Hey, Pamo.
Hi.
My thighs hurt. Like this.
Hi.
From this morning. But. Ouch.